between all me and her. She waited for me to speak those three little words. I dragged out a promise that I never made good. She waited as long as she could. And now I'm sitting on the couch, whiskey in my hand, staring out the window for one more second chance, hoping headlights come pouring round the bend, waiting, waiting, waiting for her forgiving voice to come across the phone, saying, baby, wait. Hoping headlights come pouring round the bend, waiting.